Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing some live action. So, yes, this is my real voice, voice reveal. So, yes, so today we're going to be doing some Beyblade stuff. So you can see, I have a bunch of Beyblades. But are these four in specific are going to be the ones that I'm using. There are randomized, there are randomized combos. So what I'm going to be doing is I have this double launcher right here. So what's going to happen is I'm going to use this double launcher, put two bays on each, and then battle them to see which random ones are the strongest. And then in the final battle, the one that's the strongest will be, you know, the one that's the strongest randomized combo of the quad drives. Because that's all the quad drives I could really do. As you can see, I do have some remaining parts, but I use the ones that would be the best. But my favorite bay right there, Powdered Kibis. I imagine if we were in the world and I would have a related bay to Kirbius. So while fire, the red one. And the red Kirbius, having the Kirbius right here, like this green one, it would be red. Like right there. I can show you what I'm talking about, what I would call wildfire Kirbius. This one, the red Kirbius. I'll show you the original one. Give me a second to find it. We just know what drives are the image. Make sure to like and subscribe. And also pause the video right now. I'll pause the video in a second. So once I say now, and so once I say go, and once I say pause, you will pause the video and go to comment. So just pause the video. Think about which one. Don't go into the comments if there are no comments, since I like to turn them off so that way people can't harass me. So yeah, these are the bays that I'm going to be using out of these four in the stadium right now. Which one do you think will be the winner? Another way to do it is for the two ones that I think if you think these two, you have to like and subscribe. It depends on what that. So Valtrek Baleo is a like, and Baleo, what I like to call Baleo Lucius, because this kind of looks like Lucius. Baleo, and subscribe for Baleo and Lucius combo. These two, I don't really know if they have a chance. But however, if you're thinking these two, right there, these two right here, right over here. If you're thinking these two right here, like for him, like for this guy right here, and subscribe for this guy. Okay. With that, let's get into the bottom one. Alright, 1 second, I just need to quickly find the position. This might be a bit hard. So yeah, I'm just gonna see here. So matchup number one will be these two. Will be the blue letters. And then match number two will be these two. And then match number three will be the winner of these two. Battling against each other. So that's gonna quickly get them on some launcher. Real quick. I'm gonna put back in the front. By the way, yes, I do know that here's a little tip for when you're launching two bays. Let's see. So here's a little tip for when you're launching two bays. Tip number one is that the one that you put in the back is most likely to lose because the back has the least, because the back doesn't really get as much stamina as the front. Because as you can see, if I just put you in, you get, as you can see, it is going further to this one. So if you want to kind of cheat the system, put the one that you want to win on here and the one that you want to lose on here. Now I know that you can't really do three of them, so which is actually kind of disappointing. Okay, let me just measure these two. Oh my gosh, guys, look. So if I just put these two at the exact same height, look at what happens. This one's shorter. They're shorter. So the white one is shorter than the other one. Alright, so I've forgotten one. Alright, let's redo this. Sorry. Let's go back. So we're gonna have these two. Alright, and let's have a look to see who wins. Sorry. My baby fell on the screen. So it looks like liking. Only have one more life. So if you liked the video, please keep it liked. Even if likey loses. Oh, I'll call it likey because you know you need to like for. If the other one just do nothing. Kind of generous of you to like and subscribe. Alright, so it looks like liking is a loser, which means that subscribing to, I'll just call this one right here subscribing to. So now liking two and subscribing one are going head to head. And then whoever wins this is either like versus subscribe. It's either like versus like or like versus subscribe. Who knows? Who will win? So remember, this one is subscribing. This one is liking too. So yeah. So if this guy wins, then everyone who voted for him needs to subscribe. All right. This just takes a bit longer to upload, but okay. There are the videos. All right. 3, 2, 1. Subscribe and it's in for the beat. Let's go. Alright, so now, of course, let's do this one. Oh, whoops. Alright, redo. We invented such thing as a failed launch. Seriously. And then in the first 3 seconds, if they go into the gutter, which are these things, they haven't touched and they go into the gutter, then that's a failed launch. At least in the first 5 seconds. So if they don't touch between the first 5 seconds and one of them goes into it, that's a failed launch. Or if you launch before someone, since you need to launch at the exact same time, that's also a failed launch. You have to launch again. You don't do anything special. You don't do rock, paper, scissors or something. I don't know what you were thinking. Just launch again. That would actually be a pretty cool thing to do in the Beyblade anime. Just make such thing as a fail launch. And Hair Clash. So one to one. Sorry about this. That I need to cut down the camera right here. I'm actually using my iPad to record, so yeah, it's a bit hard because I'm using the camera app to record. Alright, let's have a look to see if that stays. Wait, 1 second, sorry. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Peace! 5. So now it's liking 2 versus subscribing 1. No, subscribing 1 versus subscribing 2. Alright. Which means round 1, who wins? You all have. Everyone who's considering it, please like and subscribe. I know, I've watched this Lego YouTuber, he only has 2 videos, and I can see, he only has, 2 videos. And he is, me and he has, 509 subscribers. I have way more than 2 videos, and only 5 subscribers. Let's get that off, and we're officially on 100 subs. Always remember that. I said it in my first video,